This is Kinsey Bates interviewing Misty from Sound Like Connect. So how are you doing?
I'm very well, thank you.
Okay, so I know that you have a lot of animals. What's your favorite animal?
Oh, let's see. Well, at my house, I have a bunny, and I have two dogs, and I have this parrot. I would say the parrot's my favorite because she's right here and she can hear me. But today, she snapped at me. I would have to say whoever's being the best that day is my favorite. But I love them all, and they're all fun in their own way. They're a lot of fun. I also really like the bunny a lot.
Is neuroscience a difficult major to study?
Let's see. I really love neuroscience, so I don't think it's difficult. So, do you like science?
Yes.
So if you like science, then you would probably like neuroscience. If you like to know how things work and how people think and why people act the way they do, then it's really easy. But if you don't like to know how things work, then maybe it would be more difficult. Does that make sense?
Yes.
Yeah. So for me, it was really easy. I've always loved to know why people are thinking what they're thinking. I like to understand how other people feel. So for me, when I started learning about the brain, I was just like, this stuff is so cool. You know, I could learn about it all day. There's always something new to learn and someone new to understand. And even with the animals, it helps me understand what animals are thinking because everybody's brains are different. So it does take a lot of work, though. It's a lot of memorization. So if you ever notice that you're good at memorizing things, then it would be easy for you.
Thank you.
You're welcome. So
what are your goals in science?
My goal in science is to become a doctor and work with people that aren't very good at expressing themselves so that maybe I can help them understand themselves and then help teach the rest of the world about them. So as a doctor, I would do something called neurology, which is where I study the brain and I look at scans with people that or just maybe think a little bit differently, and then I can explain that to other people. That's it. The easiest way that I could explain what it is.
Yeah.
Yeah. Oh my gosh. Missouri is so cool. So I grew up in the country, and I know to a lot of people that might sound boring, but it's not boring. There's a lot of animals. We had mountain lions. We had a big lake where we went fishing. We had fields and there were a bunch of rabbits in them. I love to climb trees. I love to swim. I love to go out on the boat. And there were a lot of different rocks. I know that sounds